So, of course, on Sunday, the crew take all the equipment in there and unpack the drums and the bass and stuff. And then the band comes in on a Sunday evening, and they sit down and make sure that I can see Shane, I want to see Todd, I want to see the drummer and the bass player, get all sorted out. And then you have to play something to make sure it's all plugged in, right? This song was the first attempt at the first song we ever tried for the album. I'd like to do this for my beautiful, wonderful girlfriend, Amy Grantham. It's called Myself At Last.
Thank you.
Stadium in London. And I don't know, 80, 90,000 people there. And Neil was so nervous, he put two of these on. I have the video to prove it. One of the awful things that Donald Trump has done to America and probably the rest of the world, he has given a voice to all the people who are practically racists. There's a tremendous amount of racism still going on in America. Jane and I wrote this song for three college students in Mississippi in the mid-60s. There was a black kid from Mississippi and two white Jewish kids from New York City. And they were down there in Mississippi trying to help black people vote. And for their troubles, the KKK captured them and brutally murdered them. And even though they were best friends, they couldn't be buried in the same cemetery because of the color of their skin.
Yeah.
So for those three, a song we wrote called Mississippi Burning. I heard the top of the town, my brain just can't.